Hi, this is my interpretation on the guitar of the latest song by Taylor Swift, Cardigan. There are only 5 chords, but they are all bar chords. And these are F minor, A sharp or B flat, G sharp or A flat, D sharp or E flat, and C minor. But do not worry, beginners can still play this song with more simple chords. And to be able to do that, we have to transpose down the song. Transposing it down by a half step will get to a set of simple chords. And these are E minor, A, G, D, and with just one bar chord, B minor. But it sounds lower because we transpose down. And to raise it back to the recorded pitch, all we have to do is just use a capo. Since I transpose down by a half step, then the capo position would be at first fret. And the capo at first fret will raise the sound of those simple chords by a half step, so we would be able to play the recorded pitch. As you can hear now, that's the sound of F minor, but the shape is an E minor. Now, with a simple chord that looks like an A, that's actually the sound of A sharp. And then for G sharp, we just use the shape of G. That's the sound of G sharp. And then for the D sharp, a simple chord. And then the only bar chord for this set is the D minor. And I believe you can deal with this compared to all 5 bar chords. Now transposing down with a capoed first fret, you'll be able to play the song with 4 simple chords and just bar chord. I will play along with the song. I hope you'll enjoy it. Thank you. that's how I would play the song. And if you enjoy this presentation, don't forget to click the like and subscribe icons. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoy it.